Hey everyone! So, from this Sunday, the 23rd of May, our pattern of meeting together on Sunday mornings is shifting as we continue to ease out of lockdown. The plan is this. From this weekend, we will be restarting Sunday morning in-person gatherings each week and continuing to meet at on Zoom, both of which are going to be at 10 a.m. And we would love to invite you to gather together with us, whether that be in person or on Zoom. We are so excited about this moment in God as we get to kind of reset and reimagine what it looks like for God's people to gather. We really believe that God is doing a work of renewal in the church and we get to be a part of that. What an exciting moment to be involved in God. And so as we gather, there's three particular things I just want to invite us into, whether you're coming in person or whether you're meeting together on Zoom. The first is this, around expectation. We gather to be in the presence of God, to meet with Him, to be changed and transformed and shaped by Him, and then to be sent back out into our spheres of influence as faithful disciples to go and make more disciples of Jesus. And so as we come with this hunger and thirst to meet with the living God and to allow Him to reframe our lives and to be recharged in His presence. The second thing is around simplicity. Do you know, the gathered people of God at its core is so simple. We gather to worship and love God, and we gather to love and serve one another authentically. And so when we come together, we worship God, we love Him with all of our hearts, but we also come with hearts ready to bless and encourage and build each person up. We don't come as consumers, but we come as those who seek to love and serve and invest in other people. And the third thing really is around participation. Do you know, we have learned some amazing things as we've been meeting on Zoom over these past 6 to 9 months, really, about what it means for each person to come ready to participate and contribute. And for some, that looks like sharing scriptures and prayers of thanksgiving. And for others, it looks like just quietly going to another person and building them up and praying for them. And we want to say everybody gets this opportunity to participate and contribute, whether that be publicly in front of everybody else or whether it be something that is unseen that no one else knows about, but you get to build up and serve one another. Each one of us comes as participants as we gather week by week. So we come with expectation, we come with simplicity, and we come with a heart of participation. I'm so excited about gathering once again in person. I look forward to seeing many of you there on Sunday. All the details about how to book in are in the link on this video, or you can go to our calendar page on our website. You'll need to book in to come on Sunday. Space is limited with the current restrictions that we have. So check it out. If you can't book in for this week, then you can always try and come in for next week or the weeks after. God bless you guys and look forward to seeing you very soon.